7th grade chorus concert of the year. This is the Dean Roscoe School 7th grade chorus. They did a great job this year. We've got three gentlemen in the chorus. So if you know any 7th grade boys, we are hiring. we're going to start with our opening song. And I'll talk to you a little bit more later.
Mommy, 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 m Uno quiere, quiere venir, quiere cambiar el carro, which means the dance goes on and on and on. I don't want him to look at me because I blush.
And administrator on duty tonight is Dr. Smith, seventh grade principal. Thank you, Dr. Smith, for being here, for all your help every day, especially tonight. Other than that, oh yes, tomorrow morning we're going to have a little donut celebration to, you know, celebrate our performance this evening, all the hard work we've done first quarter. So I'm hoping for more donuts than what I've heard so far. I think I'm up to like 6 dozen, and we have 160 kids. So hopefully the donuts will roll tomorrow. If you can, donate a dozen, I'd appreciate it, but if not, that's okay too. I'm sure we'll have enough. I will be out at the car rider drop-off area in the front from 7:50 to 8 tomorrow morning. So if you want to drop your student out a little early, with a dozen donuts, then you come to me and we'll walk in together at 8. We get everything set up at 8:15 to 8:45, 8:50. The students can see each other and have a donut and socialize a bit to celebrate what they've done. Sound good? All right. Thank you. You guys have been doing this before, but right after this concert's over, I'll dismiss the students. I'll give them a minute or so you can take a picture, if you'd like, and then the speaker will start coming in for that concert, okay? So, thanks so much. All right, our final piece is the nominee. All right, this is a good one.